the hymenium of Lenzites betulina is very interesting in terms of its complexity, because it's not really tooth-like or hymenoid or dentate type of this one, but false spores, they are not really tubes. But septa, billions of spores are discharged from these specimens.